I just got another one of those weird-ass messages on my old phone. I think this is the punishment that under leftist ideology regime one will need to endure if they don't agree with the abolishment of gender identification terms like mother, father, daughter, son. And certainly if you don't agree that it's righteous to end a prayer with amen, a woman, this is apparently the punishment you'll need to endure. You'll have to endure under the leftist ideology regime. Wow, scary times coming, folks.